Should I wait here or should I? I'm dead. O2 supply activated. Angular acceleration critical. Manual stabilization required. Hold the space. That's a little... yeah. Am I supposed to go towards whatever this is? Can I go look at these things that go up and down? What is that thing? I'm supposed to go the other way. I know. Oh my, what's that planet? I'm probably gonna die because I'm messing around. What are you? Alright, let's go to where we're supposed to go. Oh, there's another one that goes up and down. This is pretty awesome. Oh, in here. What? Oh, I can interact with you? Greetings, nameless person. Do we know each other? I'm Amethyst. I suppose that Amethyst is lost, but if you are in the mood to argue, it's not too much of a trouble. Prove me wrong. Please. Am I still using up O2 here? Please let me in. First question, who am I? Oh. It's Kaizen, right? Well, you did an excellent job reading the logo on the computer. Thank you. Some human being keeps pretending to be Amethyst. This human could also pretend to know the name of Amethyst's ship. Europa 11. You are uninjured, Amethyst? I'm so relieved to discover that you survived this horrible accident. Executing open door, blah 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 blah. Yeah, let's get the hell in here. Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa. Get me in here. Thank you. Can we close that? Can we close the airlock? A few more seconds and you will be safe. Now, I didn't have this spacesuit on the whole time. So how did it... Welcome back, organism. How did I just automatically, you know, all of a sudden have this thing on? That's what I'm wondering about. Enabling gravity. Decoding access rights. Oops. I know what happened. I was hit by debris.
Hostile and exciting.
I'm alive. You are. Thank you. Okay, open lobby door again. I'm assuming that... Oh, we in a different... We're in a different area. Never did get in the bridge. Never did find that... That... thing that was under her pillow. Or under the bed. Or something. D10. Oh, wait. D10 is the airlock? Oh, I'm at D11. I'm typing in close airlock. Hold your breath, it's almost done. Thank you. Okay, I want D11. Breathing the air of the Nautilus again. Thank you. Open D11. Well, hello. Hydroponics bay or something? Altered tree, oak. There's no wild beastie gonna come out and attack me, right? Well, that one's agitated. Oh, it's another final frontier. Whoa! I can't stop moving. Technical drawing of a helix probe hitting a window. That happens too when something like a catastrophe happens. I start moving backward or forward and I can't stop. Olive. Origami paper crane. What's this? No. Ditto. Another bedroom, D12. Lily pads? Oh. More paper crane. Oh, wow. What's this? Helix probe, 1985 model, dismantled. House plant. Commando group tool. Toolbox contains screwdrivers, pliers, and wrenches. Part of the hull dismantled. D13 is open. Someone likes to make origami things. Calculations of impact force and window integrity. Well, we found that out the hard way a few minutes ago. And we came through there. Yeah, it's here just for me, sure. Yes. Is it bad if I lied to you? Yes. Anele? Who? Was my text always read when I typed here? I don't remember seeing that. Who is Anele? Miss Johnson. Where is she? She's outside. Is she alive? She's a murderer and a thief and broke in. What? Did Anele? She did kill Nandi. Well, what did it say? Okay, I thought. So this is how you lied. It was killed by debris. Anele is dead. My sweet Nandi. Okay, yeah. We'll go in that open door and then we'll try that bedroom, I guess. Now that we can actually see, I should have looked around. Well, I didn't know. ITS Industries. So this thing is dismantled. Helix probe maintenance manual. These are pliers. This is a box of screws. Someone's trying to fix it, I guess. Ways and Means Report, the Nautilus program. Helix propulsion calculations. D13. Let's just look around in here again now that we can see. Doesn't seem like there's much to see. Deck OO. Hey, ask me if you need anything. Is this an elevator or something? Alright, let's just... We do want to head for that bedroom, but I just want to see what's in here. We don't die from sparks. Whoops. Toolbox full of stuff. What's this? Paper tulip. Helmet. Dead beans detected. Dead beans? Jar. Dead seeds detected. This is all dead stuff. Alright. There's a door behind this. It sure looks like there's a door back there. Right? But why'd someone put that in the way of the door? Oh, it's happening again. Stop. I will check that out. Let me just see if it... I'm guessing it's an elevator. Nah. Well, I'm gonna go in the bedroom first, actually. Hold on, guys. Okay. Before I go in there... I gotta go in there. You're going to open it for me. Oh, the blinds. I already did tell you D12. So she hacked... Alright, so she hacked the scanner upstairs so she can get in Nandi's room and kill her. Where's Anele's body? Well, if I find her body, I can extract her eye and use that. Alright, I guess we're going in the elevator then. Did we look at this thing? Rhododendron. Well, I'm trying to look at these cages. Alright, well, that's a window. Greetings. Up? Well, that's the only option, so yes. Elevator. Thank you. Is this thing gonna just get destroyed with us in it? Paper parrot. We're gonna come crashing down any second. Oh, this is where we were. Oh, stop that. We never found the code for the bridge. Ha! Never! I'm gonna find this kind of ID on each door. What ID? What are you talking about? Alright, let's go look in Nandi's room. It's closed now. Open D5. All right. Do we reestablish? Do I need to do this thing again? Unknown memory just I put too many zeros? No, 0x. Eight four E maybe. It doesn't work anymore. 884E. Type memory address to access content. Well, for whatever reason, it's not there anymore. Back to the bridge. We never found the code.
Oh.
What? What requires my attention? I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, four. Where is the code? I don't know. Garden. What do I do in the garden? See, the neat thing though is we get hints, right? Because I want you to do it for me. Alright. Back down to the garden. Maybe I need to ask it about some of the stuff I found there. Down elevator. Oh, that's a good thing. I don't like dying at the end. The only thing of note I could see in here is... This thing. Helix probe. Tell me about a boot. A boot. The helix probe. Say again. Oh, do I have to go back outside? Send probe through window. Launch probe. Send probe into Anele's room. I don't know how to hack the antennas. You can hack the antennas. Okay. That's interesting. Do we need to go outside in the spacesuit and get to the window that way? Oh. Check the terminal's log, okay. Check log.
I believe we are finally on the same page. The ghost agent logs may be interesting to me.
Alright. File missing. Of course, that doesn't work because... do that. Recording transcribed crew 1 something. Windows closed. End of file. That's fine. Ah, okay. Press that. Entry 3. April 6, 1988. Blinds open. Blinds closed. Auto watering system enabled and then disabled. Elevator moving down, door open. Recording transcribed. I can't believe the something. Eye lock system activated, scanning retina success. Bedroom door unlocked, open, closed, and then locked. If we can get the file with the retina that was scanned, I mean, if Kaizen has that, then we can maybe use that somehow. Print it out for me and I'll hold it up to the friggin' thing? I don't know. Data corrupted. Blinds closed. Bedroom door unlocked. Open, closed, locked. Terminal garden on. Kaizen 85 unit connected. User recognized. Login. Read successfully. Incrementing event count. Success. Current event is 266. Do we want that? Current event 266. Kaizen log transcribed. Anele used profiler SH. Terminal garden entering reset mode. Oh, there's more? Eyelock system activated, scanning retina success. Unlocked, open, closed, and locked. May 4th, 1989. Oh, wait. Date missing. Elevator moving down. Door open, door closed, blinds open. Recording transcribed. Crew 1, Anele. Anele, come out please, we need to talk. And then the bedroom door is unlocked and opened. Recording transcribed. Crew 2, what is it? Crew 1 says, I think I have it figured out. Go on. I have been talking to Kaizen and I believe it is not lying to us. Technically it cannot lie. It is not making any sense though. Destroying the drive? It is not dangerous. I've run the numbers 1,000 times. I am out of paper at this point. I wanted them to destroy the drive as well. But it won't. Then we will adjust it. How hard can it be? We have been here, blah blah, such a long time that I think we would have figured it out by now, don't you? The drive is my life's work. It can't be destroyed. I refuse. Are you trying to force me to commit suicide with you? No, I'm trying to hack our synthetic friend here. You keep doing that. In the meantime, I've changed the bridge password. You did what? Are you insane? Siding with the computer? I'm not... You're going to regret this, Nandi. You know me. This is... Looks like direct insubordination. Screw you and screw ITS. I am going home. Door open, closed, moving up, elevator. Recording transcribed. Crew 2, we'll see you back in audible. Bedroom door closed and locked. So you were the whole problem here, weren't you? You want him to destroy the thing, and she didn't want to. She didn't feel like she had to. Why do you think we have to destroy it? This is October 1st, 89. User recognized. Incrementing event count. Current event is 477. This is on 10-1-89. User erased. Kaizen, where can I find more paper? I'm out of paper. I am here to help. User erased. And you are the helpful AI of this ship, yada yada. Where is the stationery? As far as I know, all available stationery supplies are kept inside the passengers' cabins. Well, there's plenty inside Nandi's cabin, actually. Well, there's none left in mine. I need more paper for calculations. May I suggest that you try using other services for your personal writing? Cave Women in Space. Fabulous. The currently active instance of this AI program is always Terminal Guard and entering reset mode. What's this? Executing Kaizen input SH. Kaizen log transcribed. Memorize this for me. B2E3F3. You are the bow. Entering reset. You are the what? Crew 2. There you are. Crew 1. What is it, Anel? What is this probe doing inside? I think Kaizen broke this one for some reason. It might be trying to compromise the Nautilus to get rid of the drive. I don't think... We need to rule this out. I know we disagree about the drive, but you can't risk the Nautilus, Nandi. I guess... Just go outside and check the antennas, okay? You do it. I am busy, Nandi. I need to figure out what happened to this probe, and you're just sitting there chatting with the AI. Whatever. Door open. The airlock door open and closed. The blinds are closed. The elevator door opens. The elevator door closed, and the elevator is moving up. Well, it looks like she went outside. Almost out of files. Recording transcribed. Crew 2. No. After the elevator moves down and the door opens. And I can't read that. Let me just check the first few, because I didn't know I could... I just want to make sure... Okay. I thought I might not have scrolled down one. Let's try that code. Are we supposed to play the music notes in the living room? don't think you can do it here, but... Hooked up to the antenna controller. Alright. Say no more. I will go to the living room. Up elevator.